all, we are not singers. I want to preface this by that. But this woman has made such a huge impact on our lives in so many ways. I can't even tell you. She is one of the most kind and generous human beings I've ever met in my life. And September 12th, 2012 will always be the best day of my life when I met her. And I know I speak for So we've been through a lot together in the last year. A lot. Lots of laughter. I tell her every time I'm with her, when I go home to Minnesota, my mouth hurts from laughing and smiling because we have so much fun and we really get a lot of energy from one another and a lot of love. And I can't believe, she said late earlier how blessed she is. We're the ones that are blessed. Yes,
true.
We are the ones that are blessed. Because at this time in our lives, to meet a friend like this is gold.
Yes.
Absolutely gold.
Golden years.
Golden years coming. So, thank you. So, before we start our little ditty for Karen, I want to say that we met through Ramin, but recently she discovered a new artist that she absolutely adores. And I've never written a song before. I was telling Colin at one point that I would love to write a song, but I love this song so much, and that's something that we've shared. And I decided I'm going to write new lyrics to this song. And I did on the plane here. Because that's the only time I had to do it. I've been thinking about it for a long time. So, Kathy has agreed to share this with me because she feels the exact same way. And Lynn and Cheryl as well. We love you.
Yeah, we're going to have a tit basket
out
there.
Yeah. So... So here we go. Don't expect too much, like I said.
Yes. Yeah, please don't.
And we'll see how this little speaker works for us, because it worked earlier.
Turn it
in. It's as loud as it goes. Yesterday we wondered how we could honor you. So we say this with a smile, it's all about you. Turning 60 isn't easy, but you'll survive. And together we'll be fine, it's all about you.
Hey, here's our big one.
We will be there right beside you if you ask us to. And when you're down, we just want to hug you. That's just what we'll do. So when we're old, we'll look back on how we used to be. We'll be friends through thick and thin. It's all about you.
You're not singing into your
microphone. Okay, wait. And we will be right there beside you if you ask us to. And when you're down, we just want to hug you. That's just what we'll do. So when we're old and can't recall who we used to be, we will tell you with a smile, friendship may